Breaking in the past hour, police on scene of a shooting. It's all happening in Northeast Charlotte in the 1200 block of Billmark Avenue. Charlotte-Mecklenburg police telling us someone shot a man outside of a home in the neighborhood. Police tell us it appears to be an accidental shooting. The initial investigation indicates the suspect was showing the gun to the victim when he was shot. He's expected to survive. New tonight, a teenager